vet, which they took an x-ray for her. And what happens is, I think they noticed a bladder stone. Okay. But they asked me to test for like blood and everything. I did bring it back and they said no blood and everything lah. So I don't know whether that's something.
Do you have an x-ray?
I don't have it. It's like at the vet though.
So if you want us to see it, you can take an x-ray for us. So we can help you see it.
Can get it, is it? Okay.
Well, you hold the dog first.
Okay, sure.
Is the head still tilting?
Yeah, she's always tilting towards this side.
Was she right?
No. She's actually quite timid.
Tilting to the left, huh?
Yeah, tilting to the left. Yes. Usually in this format, yeah.
Wait, no.
Okay. Am I blocking or...?
No, I'm just seeing whether it's still tilting badly.
It can be quite pronounced in the... Especially like this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's not really very... As she seems to have her balance and everything. But when she tilts a bit more...
Now you hold first, don't let her walk. Don't let her walk, just stationary first.
Okay.
Let me see, yeah, tilt a bit.
Yeah, usually like
hold
this.
Hold on. Tilt to the left, yeah, it's true.
Yeah.
And you mentioned
it previously, huh? Yeah, it happened only about on Sunday-ish.
Come face this side. Facing this way, yeah.
Good girl.
Just hold straight.
Say good girl.
Let me see, hold straight now.
Okay.
Yeah, tilt, yeah, true. Tilt to the left.
Yeah.
How many days?
Since Sunday, so today's Wednesday, about 3 days now.
And rubbing the ears or not?
Yeah, she seems to have some sort of like irritation in the ears.
Which
like,
one?
Not sure which. Sometimes she likes, what she does is that she lies on the floor and then she'll use these two paws to like rub her muzzle.
Yeah.
Left one or right one?
Both actually. She kind of like just puts both paws on the muzzle and you know, try to push down kind of stuff.
Recently,
On Sunday, last week, I noticed once or twice. But she doesn't do it often, and then the last couple of days a bit more lah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So anyway, this one head tilt to one side.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, usually indicative of middle ear infection.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
I
what
see.
That means is the eardrum itself, the membrane has
very itchy.
I see.
So what happens is the bacteria go in. So it affects the balance in the sense she thinks that she's putting her head straight, but actually it's tilted to one side.
I see. Okay.
Okay. So this one usually due to chronic ear disease.
Okay.
So there's always an ongoing disease process.
The side of
the cell is compromised.
I see.
Okay.
Right.
So this one, the treatment usually is we flush the ear.
Okay.
Reason being, if there's any foreign objects stuck in the ear or anything, then we can get that out.
I see. Okay.
Follow on, we'll give antibiotics and give another trees. As well as your ointments.
Okay.
To prevent it, you have to make sure the ear is clean.
I see. Okay.
Things to look out for, your groomers, the things they're putting in the ear.
Okay.
Okay, might be sensitive.
Okay.
Might be sensitive to it.
I see.
Okay. So that can also cause irritation in the ear.
I see. Okay.
Okay, so you have to get to the root of the problem if you want to try to prevent it.
I see. Okay.
But treatment wise is to get rid of the underlying cause.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll flush the ear for you.
Okay, sure.
Okay, and also you have the collar?
Yes, I do.
Okay,
yeah.
We have to get you to put it on for about 2 weeks.
2 weeks, is it? Okay, sure.
Okay, and then ear drops every day.
Okay, sure. Alright.
Very painful, actually.
She's about 14.
Yeah, so I have to warn you that there may be of anesthetic risk.
Okay.